And here we are again. So, I'm gonna explore the underground a bit. Because why the hell not? We might find some cool stuff, you know? Underground is always great. So, here we go. This is one. I'm gonna create a map, because that's important to do. Oh, salamanders don't like if I attack crocs. Otherwise, only light opposition down here. That's okay. And that's actually it. Okay, so let's go south. Two. Bunch of snapjaws, okay. Snapjaws we can just take out with our normal weapons, I guess. Yep. So we basically need one more agility, which we will get at 15, at 18, level 18. We'll get one more agility, and then we can actually get Chank, and then we can actually be actually kind of decent at melee as well. This will never be our main way of attack, probably. But it won't hurt. It definitely won't hurt. Okay. Because right now everything is like strength. Yeah. You know, 2 penetration because of the strength modifier. That isn't awesome. But well. Hey, what? Are you Ixlug? What are you doing? Hopefully you're not giving me some icky shit. There's another one. Never seen those before. A bunch of enemies that I don't know about. Don't know if I like it. Don't know what's going on here. They seem to kind of separate or something. Oops, I don't know who I am. Okay, this is me. Oh yeah. Inconsistency removing object snail mother, so that was probably what was there. There was some sort of inconsistency. Okay, let's see. Temporofuge 65. The snail mother seems to be spawning the X slugs. Well, that's a sentence. Can write that down. Okay. Let's see. Temporofuge is back. Oops, nope. Let's do some burning. Well, let's use, you know, agility increase. I did not want to do that, but that's okay. Let's do some clairvoyance over here. Where do those slugs come from? There's something down there. Something going on. I don't know what that is. That's just a leech. Okay. What is this? Yeah, there's some weirdness going on there. I don't know. There's another X slug. Okay. Okay. Some strangeness is going on here. And that's just normal slime, that's okay. But big broken snail egg. Okay. Huh. There's some sort of snaily thing going on that I'm not sure I like. Oops. Let's burn over there so we can have a bit of a footing. It doesn't seem to actually be a big snail. Just an amoeba, some small stones. That's a mimic. Okay. You're killing the snail, that's good. Oh, I should have not gone for that. You know what? We're gonna case you in a bit. And we're gonna set you on fire a bit. I'm gonna shoot you a bit. And killed, okay. Mimic is dead. Okay. Just hope we don't get any weird diseases or anything from those things. So far it seems okay. I haven't seen any messages or anything. I've been keeping an eye on the message window. But there wasn't anything in terms of hey, something bad happened or anything. So yeah. Okay. Well, that was certainly interesting. There was something about a snail mother, but that never happened. There was something about like that there was an inconsistency and oh shit. Well, there we are, I guess. Poison. Ooh-hoo-hoo. We got poisoned. Okay, Ixlux can poison you. And there was a bigger snail enemy apparently. You no longer feel ill. Shit. No, there's actually... At least that does not seem to have been something permanent. So... Do a whole bit of shooting here. There you are. What are you? Snail Mother. Yes. Swarmer, Swarm Alpha. Average Hostile. You know what? I'm gonna do a bit of burning here. And I'm gonna call my buddies. Mother crap, what's going on? Yeah, they have used shade oil injectors. I don't know, there was something weird going on. You know the snail mother is here. It wounded. Badly wounded. I don't know what that was. This is weirding me out. I'm gonna I was killed by the... What the fuck? This was strange. There was something weird going on there. Oh! I don't feel good about this death. But this was a good character build. I don't feel good about this death, but this was a good character build. This is 10 minutes. I need to do something else. So, I'm gonna start a new run. Well, at least, I'm going to... let's do quickly replay recent character. What's your name? Doofus. And I'm just gonna... no, this is not what I wanted to do. Quit. No, I don't want to save. Let's see. Most recent character. We're gonna save this build to our library. This is Mental Man. Okay. So what do we have here? We have Esper thing. Try one. Okay. Mental Man, we have four-armed rejoinder. I should actually create a character library thing for our Truekin agility person. But I need to actually look up how I built this character. I need to take a look at my old video. Yeah, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do next? I kinda want to actually play this character again, but I said I wanted to alternate between Espers and not Espers. Well. Yeah, that was just... I should have just left this stuff alone with the slugs. I should have just said, hey, fuck it. This is too weird. Let's not do this. You really need to... you need to not get greedy. I was like, hey, maybe there's something interesting here, but... probably wasn't. It was just a bunch of disgusting slugs that murdered me. The thing is, the X-Lugs themselves haven't even given us experience. So the whole thing was just a bust, actually. Mental Man. I think I'm gonna go... yeah. I think I'm gonna play this guy one more time, because I feel the potential in this build. I think this can take us far. And I wanna try this once more. But the next character, it doesn't matter when this character is going to die, if this character is going to die quickly or if there's going to be a longer run, the next character I'm going to play is again going to be sort of a melee character. Either the rejoinder build or something else, I don't know. Because I kind of want to get to the point again that I was with my long run. Just so that I can apply the stuff that I've learned. What is my name? My name is... what's my name? My name is Hamlet. It's Hamlet the Apostle. The Opossum. Hamlet the Opossum. I am in search of work. I'm just gonna do the starting stuff real fast here. Get all this nonsense. Ah, that's such a bummer. There's always those bummer deaths in this game. Which is totally part of it, you know? That's sort of the thing about roguelikes. Poison gas, okay, gonna get that. Gonna give that to Argive. Short sword. Now I can also do some stuff, so I'm gonna go for short swords pretty much immediately. And we're not gonna waste time with the long sword nonsense. And hey, a grit gate recoiler. That's awesome. We're gonna keep that. Milky Tube, do you have anything? No, you have a carbide short sword actually. You have a desert rifle? I think I'm gonna go for pistols, because pistols are, I think, a little better for our purposes. Let's get rid of this, 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 and this. We could actually get the carbide short sword. Like this. I mean, we could sell this, get the carbide short sword. I don't know. I don't know. Do you have anything else that's interesting? Not really. Or not, we'll find other stuff. Let's just give him all this crap. I'm gonna hold on to the copper nugget for now. Gonna keep the bronze short sword, yes. Yes. Yeah, please pony that up. Good. I'm gonna put short sword in our right hand, which, yeah, can't really do much yet, but that's okay. Fetch a knickknack. Let's give him the poison gas grenade. Not gonna give him the recoiler because I kind of want to keep that. Okay, so let's try to. Okay, let's do this again. Laze. Fourth wall. Clairvoyance. Boost agility. Sprint. Proselytize. He remains unconvinced. That's okay. Are you gonna be convinced? Yes, you are convinced! So, Jeff. Hamlet and Jeff. This is the new buddy comedy. In theaters now. Okay. Yeah, 16 minutes. I can do a little more. Gonna kill a few of these glowfish. As I said, we're gonna start slowly. I'm not gonna go to Red Rock yet. We're gonna take a quick look at the desert canyons probably to maybe kill some snapjaws. But first we're gonna stay down here and we're gonna kill some relatively harmless stuff. Like this glowfish. Or 10 experience a pop. Which isn't good, but it is enough to get us like a first one or two level ups. Well, Jeff at least has already gained his level. But I will follow shortly. Let's okay, let's take out this thing. Don't have any ranged weapon yet. Maybe I should have actually gotten one of those desert rifles, but eh. Okay. You're gonna kill the glowfish for me. Thank you very much. Okay. Let's get this level up. Whoops. Nope, nope. Come on, drop, please. Yes, level 2. Okay. And yeah, I think I'm gonna end this video here. And I think I need to stop playing for today. Like, this is one of these. When I have a longer run, I can't really very well pick up right after and get myself motivated. So I think I need to come back to this tomorrow and then get back to it with renewed vigor. You've probably heard from my commentary style. I can't seem to hide that all that well when I don't feel all that motivated. But yeah, okay. So yeah, thanks for watching and I hope to see you again next time. Bye.